anytime you have swelling around your face, especially in the cheek area, things that cause inflammation, like drinking, smoking, infection, can make it worse. So you want to be on an anti-inflammatory diet. And the best thing you can do if you drink alcohol frequently is cut down on alcohol, because that will cause worsening of malar bags.